What's happening, YouTube? Dave Ripper 69 here with a one package mail day. This is a special package because it came all the way from Taiwan. Generally, I don't buy from people overseas, but I wanted this item, and I didn't notice that it was overseas until after I'd already won it, so. But it showed up. Let's see if it showed up unblemished. That's normally my problem with this stuff. Parivon. Cardboard casket. Cardboard card casket. Let's see here. Wow. There we go. Made it all the way to Texas and then I damaged it. Alright. Looks good in the holder. Let's take it out. Got the right serial number. It doesn't look like a cheap Chinese knockoff. We got a top loader. Grease free. Awesome. 2010 National Treasures NFL gear of Aurelius Ben. Got a nice patch right there. It's like a letter patch or something. Piece of ball and another patch there that's just the middle of the letter. And this card is numbered 1 of 49. So I've renationalized this card. Brought it back from the Far East to where it was made a year or so ago here in Texas. Nice addition for my NT 1-0 PC. Keep buying, keep trying. And to the person that's giving me thumbs down on all my videos, I know it's just one asshole. Get a life. If you don't like my stuff, don't watch them and down them every time. I mean, just unsubscribe or find the exit. To all you subscribers that are good to me, love you, man. Always have, always will. Stay thirsty for me, my friends.